we are going to do three different kind of squats. First is our dip ski squat. Lower your body as much as you can, like this, back perfectly flat. Main goal, your lower body should be parallel to your knees. These are some nice clean squats. Weight should be, your body weight should be pretty even balanced between your toes and your knees. And we will do 10 replication of this squat for our each set, and here we will do 3 sets. Now second is our squat with a side leg raise. Somewhere it is same like traditional squat with raise your leg one by one each side like this. Yes, these are some nice clean squat with a side leg raise. You need to do this 10 times for each side, total 20 times, and 3 sets. Now our last, the third, which is side squat. Step up your side like this and nice deep squat. Yes, move right and left side as wide as you can. So these 3 squats, this also 10 for each side, 10 times right side, 10 times left side, and we will do 3 sets for all these 3 kind of squats. These squats is very beneficial for our lower body to improve your muscles mass and to burn fat. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching us.